Ask you a higher maths 2017 paper 1 question number 10. Two curves with equations y is equal to x cubed minus 4x squared plus 3x plus 1, which is a cubic, and x squared minus 3x plus 1, which is a trinomial or quadratic, are shown, along with this line y equals 1 minus x. Calculate the shaded area So the shaded area you're going to work out is from 0 to 2. This is for 5 marks, so maybe 7 or 8 minutes for this question, 0 to 2. The curve which is above is the cubic curve. So you put that equation first. X cubed minus 4x squared plus 3x plus 1 minus the quadratic x squared minus 3x plus 1. And this is with respect to x, dx is for 5 marks. You take this quadratic away from the cubic. So integral from 0 to 2, there's only one x cubed term. Minus 4x squared minus x squared gives you minus 5x squared plus 3x minus minus 3x gives you plus 6x. 1 minus 1, the 1 goes away, that disappears. And that is with respect to x dx. Now you're going to integrate this, add 1 to the index and divide by the new index. So that becomes x to the 4 over 4 minus 5x cubed over 3 plus 6x squared over 2, which gives you 3x squared. And you're working that out from 0 to 2. Putting 2 in here is 2 to the 4. Over 4 minus 5 times 2 cubed over 3 plus 3 times 2 squared. And then putting 0 in for x gives you a 0. Okay, now this is 16 over 4, which is just 4. 5 times 8 is 40 minus 40 over 3. 3 times 2 squared, 3 times 4 is 12. And then adding these up, that gives you 16 minus 40 over 3. You multiply the 16 by 3 to give you 48 over 3 minus 40 over 3, which gives you an answer of 8 over 3 units squared for the area between these two curves. Then coming on to part B. You're being asked for 4 marks to determine the fraction of the shaded area which lies between below the line y equals 1 minus x. So this is for 4 marks, so maybe 5-6 minutes for this question. Integral is again from 0 to 2. Now the line is above, so it'll be 1 minus x first, minus the quadratic, minus the quadratic is below the line, so that will be x squared minus 3x plus 1 dx. Okay, now integral from 0 to 2, 1 minus 1, the 1 goes away, minus x plus 3x gives you 2x, and this is just minus x squared. Okay, so that's all there is, minus x plus 3x is 2x, and there's a minus x squared. The 1 cancels with that 1, so you've got that. Now you're going to integrate this. This is to the power of 1, so 2x squared over 2, which gives you just x squared, minus x cubed over 3. And you're working that out from 0 to 2, put in the 2. 2 squared minus 2 cubed over 3. Putting the 0 in just gives you 0. So that would give you 4 minus 8. 4 minus 8 over 3. Multiplying that, 3 times 4 is 12 minus 8 all over 3. Which gives you 4 over 3 units squared. So that means that half the area of the area lies below the line y equals 1 minus x lies below the line y equals 1 minus x. And that is for 4 marks.